British boxer Amir Khan showed his prowess by defeating veteran Mexican boxer Marco Antonio Barrera in a bloody fight at Mian Arena, Manchester. The doctor stopped the fight in the fifth round after the two boxers clashed heads in the first round. The head-banging incident caused Barrera's forehead to continue to ooze red fluid. So the Mexican boxer had difficulty developing tactics against Khan, who was superior in reach.